The Bahamas Christian Council planning a men's march this weekend. Both the chairman of the men's division and the president share why this initiative is so important.
And the purpose for this march is to really celebrate the good men in our country, and then of course reach down into the valley and pull those who have been fallen on the wayside and are broken. We want to see how best we can restore and bring restoration to these men. And then of course that march will begin from Windsor Park to the Rosam Square, where we'll have a brief rally there.
We're going to be having some black ribbons that you're going to see us start wearing that symbolize black men, young men that have been lost to gun violence. And so we're going to put a focus on men. We're going to put a focus on how we can help men and turn around some of the ills that are in our society.